Cuncolim locals on Thursday have threatened to come on roads if the PWD doesn't repair the damaged pipeline in Cuncolim's our quarter immediately. Here's the story. This water pipeline has been damaged for a couple of months now. Complaints have been made and the PWD officials have already visited the site. Locals say that the officials have only made some temporary arrangements to control the water leakage, like reducing the water pressure. But this is counterproductive, as then the houses after damaged water pipeline have starved of water.
कोण तरी कंप्लेन केली आणि हांगा तांकां सगळ्यांक आपयले बिपयले आणि तांणी पळयले बियले आणि कांयच करप ना, अक्षरशा तांणी कांयच केले ना. साका बोत्र अशें तापप, वयल्यान कितें तरी दवरप आनी प्रेशर कमी करप. हो प्रेशर कमी जातकीर जाता असो परिस्थिती आमची घरा कडेन. हांगा 50 मिटराचेर आमचें घर आसा, तातूंत उदक येवपाक कठीण जाता प्रेशर कमी जातकीर.
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक राऊत इन मारगांव.